We are on record. So I say hello to all viewers and watchers on YouTube later. We are making here a YouTube video together with Kitten. And we are saying hello. I make the dark star emote to you. So don't be shy, say hello to the people hello. Out there.
Hello viewers.
I have here I don't know the name for Pfeife. It's to summon a pet. I have an obsidian wolf, but I can't cast it here. I don't know why.
Do you have it in your board?
I have it in my deck, yes. But the glyph is not available. It's gray. Ah, I know it because I don't wear the necklace.
Yes.
Now it works. Yes, I summon my obsidian wolf like German live streamer called.
Very nice wolf.
So we can go on. Let the show begin. So.
Okay, this way. Stay away from the zombies and the cages. They have the plague.
Okay, I have to stay away. This is Satyr. He is not so hard. I hope it.
No, they're good.
Should I put my wolf to aggressive because he don't attack? Defensive, aggressive.
Some fawns.
Satyr. Oh yes, level up. Can you say what we are doing here and where we are?
We are in Mariah's
Oh, my wolf is running away. I hope he doesn't make something wrong.
No, he's going to attack. The zombie.
And now he goes again to the zombie. I think this is very aggro. So I come to you. I hope he follows me. Yeah, we are here at the beginning. We are here in the game Shroud of the Avatar, and the location is known as or is called Mariah's Outlook. So Kitten told me.
Overlook.
Overlook?
Yes.
And not Outlook.
Overlook.
Okay. I know an email program called Microsoft Outlook. I never had bought this obsidian wolf with my farming gold. I only had the chance to buy it after the exploit was legal.
Oh, so you bought him instead of tamed him?
No, there was an exploit from the Britannian Mining Guild.
Yes.
They farmed. There was a buggy quest, and you can do it again and again. And you can farm so much gold, they had have 55 millions. And the developers said, don't destroy this money, give it away to streamers or to different people. And so I got 75,000 gold, and I was so happy.
Very good. Did you tame your Ossidian wolf?
No, I bought it from Knickknack or Knickknack. It's a person in Old's Head or a vendor at the beginning of Old's Head on the right side.
Very good. Okay, let's move on.
And you are from the guild Disciples of Damnation, or what's the right spelling?
Disciples
of?
Of Damnation.
Damnation. And you are the guild leader, or is it a secret?
No, I'm not the guild leader.
Yes, I know it, but from another guild. But I don't know if you want to tell the people in the internet that you are the same person like another guild leader.
Nope.
Nope. I thought so, that it is a secret.
It's a secret.
Yes.
There's some more up here.
And what's your adventure level?
Kitten's adventure level is 38.
38? Wow. My one is 24.
Yes.
And all is written in German.
Look, kill him.
Want you to loot the corpse? Where is my wolf?
He's behind you.
Behind me.
Do you have him on defensive? Or
he is aggressive. Or should I set to defensive?
Put him on where he protects you. If anything attacks you, he attacks.
Aggressive is attacking.
Okay.
Oh, with one shot, he is dead.
This might be too easy for you.
Yes, it was easy because this enemy is blue for me. Oh, I shoot to anywhere. My wolf is standing out there. Okay, oh, here is an enemy too. In the house.
Yes.
I attack him. And you can. Oh, my focus is very low because the obsidian wolf is taking much focus. But why the pet takes focus from me? Is it a magic pet?
No, it. I can't explain it. It's like a port of view.
Okay.
So he will use focus. You need to. Did you put him on follow?
Okay. How I make this?
Put him right click.
Yes.
Does it have something that says follow me?
There's nothing called follow me. There's only here. Maybe he comes now. It's all in German. And he wants to attack something else, but I make an abort that he don't attack anything. I think I release it. I release it, and you are my tank.
Okay.
So I come alone without my buggy pet. Wow, this was good. Which levels are these enemies? Because they are blue for me.
Are they blue for you?
Yes. Oh no, oh no. I think when the enemies are yellow or white, it's the best chance to earn experience, or? Yellow or white names.
Yes. Okay. Go kill some wolves, we clean them out. This is a good place to come solo once you reach like level 15, because it's not so hard.
Okay, good to know. My viewers knows that I can't speak English so good, so I try it again and again, and I'm streaming often. The wolves are blue too, and I hope to learn better English through this game here, but only if I speak with guys and girls like you. because I switched the game to German, so I can't learn it from the game anymore. But from the speaking thing in TeamSpeak with Lazarus Long and Jack Synthesist and you and all the other guys here in game, all these people are speaking English. Only my guild is in German. So I show my my weapon. It's a Kiefer Langbogen der Stürme. It's called in English, I think, Pine Bow of Storms. And it has three green many green things in the details. So it has plus 5 weapon critical chance, plus 10% attacking speed, and plus 20 water attunement. And I have water attunement in my deck. So I use the ice fist and the ice arrow.
Very good.
Okay, there it comes, the Satyr again.
Yep.
In my first videos, I was so a noob in this game. I want to make, or better to say, I wanted to make a professional video of this game, and it was so buggy. I turned the graphic settings on high or on fantastic, and all this is you don't need. Now I have it on good, and it's enough because the CPU usage is very high. There is another player.
I saw that. It's the first time I've seen another player in here.
And a Kaninchen. Kaninchen is in English a rabbit.
Are you gaining?
How I can see it if I am gaining? I'm adventure level 24 anymore.
But are you 24?
24 at the beginning and now also.
Okay, come attack this wolf.
Okay, he's dead. I have killed him, Kenny! They have killed him, Kenny! From South Park. Oh no!
There, he gained.
Yes, but it was only in...
field dressing?
Yes. Not in the attack mode.
Do you want to go somewhere harder?
What was the question?
Do you want to go to a harder place?
Yes, we can do it, but for the video it is here enough. So I wanted to show the viewers on YouTube only a few battles, like here's the easy enemies. We can go after I make a cut to another place.
Yes.
So I say only a little thing about that game. Many people on my streams are asking me why I should play this game, and it is not so graphic wonderfully like Lord of the Rings Online or World of Warcraft or something else. The graphic is better on the other games, but I think the game deep of Shroud of the Avatar is so good. So maybe you can explain it, why we are playing this game.
This game, what I like about it, you can play in multi online players with everybody, or you can play with just your friends, or you can play in single player, or you can even play in offline where you don't need a subscription. You can play offline.
Yeah, it's a very good explain.
Yep, and the graphics are amazing, and they're getting better and better each time.
Maybe you, I have a good idea. Maybe we can show to the end of the video soon the twins, the two stages, the big stone twins. You know what I mean?
I think so.
It's in German a Küste, like a harbor.
Oh, yes.
And there are two big stone monuments.
Yes, they're out here.
I have to learn better English. It's so hard for me.
You will pick it up. It will be fine.
I try every day to speak English better and better, but I think I do it like a noob. But anyway, my viewers knows it, and the comments are very funny because they are saying or writing that I'm not good speaking English, and they can't understand me and so on. But it's funny. I have much viewers in with this game. And Lord British himself is tweeting about my videos.
Very good, very good.
So how we are coming to the twins? Are they far away or?
I think they're on the other side of Virtus Pass, but we're gonna run this way.
Can we run, or have you any way to zone to there? Maybe you can explain what zoning is.
Well, zoning's not going to stay in the game. That's only for the release. Once the game is final, there's no more zoning.
No more zoning?
No.
No!
They're taking it out.
That couldn't be.
Up here is the shortfall. You see that island?
I see that island, yes.
That is a PvP shortfall.
Okay.
Virtus short, it's
In German it's verdammtes Shortfall. So.
It's the same verdammtes Shortfall.
I say see only the second name Shortfall. Yes.
That is a PvP area.
Okay.
And PvP in Shroud of the Avatar is consensual. You either have to go into an area with PvP or you have to flag by the Oracle for PvP.
Okay, but we don't go to there.
No, I was just showing you.
Okay, very good.
And let's see, let me get my bearings. Down this way is Blood River. The two statues are up there.
Okay, so we go to there. Yeah. Because the video don't should or should not be so long, so we have to come to the end soon. So I hope can you say how long we are walking to there?
It's going to take a few minutes.
A few minutes, okay.
Yes.
And you know the way?
Yes. This is Blood River, right here.
There is another player. We are saying him hello. We can write here in the local chat. So the what we are saying is above our names. And he is a königlicher Rittermarschall, I think.
Yes, he's a royal knight marshal.
Yes.
Down here is Phoenix Republic. It's the different privately owned towns by different guilds. And here are the twin statues.
Oh, there they are. You said a few minutes and now we are here within a short time.
Yes.
The twins, there they are. Yes, wonderful. Can we see them not so far away? Can we go to there or swim?
I'm gonna see. I don't think so. Let me check.
I think this is the best way to see them.
This is the big city of Eri.
There's a city, Tempest Reef, on the island.
I don't think we can get to the twins from this side.
No problem, but I don't know where you... Ah, there you are. So we are standing together here on a green... Yeah, here it's very nice.
Our names are in green because we are in Porty.
Okay. So explain. You comes on words where I have to think very hard about it, and you know all much things about this game. I thought the green names. You are right. It's when you are in party with anyone.
Yes, we're in party, and that. So whoever you party with, their names are in green, so you can find your group.
Yeah, in German it's Gruppe. We are here in a Gruppe. group in English, or even party. So, I would say I make the light, and we are going here to the grass and say bye bye to all viewers on YouTube, and maybe to Richard Garriott or Darkstar or my friends Zagara TV, or maybe your guild members are watching and they know you. It would be nice if you make a comment.
Yeah, have a good evening. And
I make the Darkstar salute to the end. And now I turn off the video. In 3, 2, 1, go, and bye bye.